What is going on, OKXers? I'm your host, Ryan Martolo, here to bring your crypto market update. Since our previous market update, Bitcoin has fallen sharply to a 7-day low of $8,800 before rebounding in the past 24 hours to where it currently sits at $9,300. The main catalyst that initiated this downtrend was due to the speculation that Satoshi's coins were on the move, though some have pointed out that the wallet in question likely just belongs to an old school miner. Nevertheless, a Bitcoin wallet older than 11 years being spent on-chain definitely causes a stirrup in the market. With Bitcoin currently testing the resistance level of $9,300, we will need a much larger volume push to breach this level and continue that momentum to an attempt to break $10,000 again for the fourth time. If Bitcoin gets rejected at $9,300, it is likely to fall lower, potentially retesting $8,800 again and possibly $8,500 if the initial support is broken. Another thing to note is that bearish sentiment has begun to grow on the options market. Taking a look at the volatility skew, this is the difference of implied volatility between out of the money options, at the money options, and in the money options. This indicates that traders are buying protection and bringing puts in high demand. Although today 85% of cryptocurrencies are in the green per CoinCodex data, it's still hard to determine which way Bitcoin wants to go ever since the third halving. Is this pump the real deal or simply a relief rally? Let me know down below if you're bullish or bearish. Thank you as always for tuning into your crypto market update, and I'll catch you in the next.